Let's take a look at Microsoft Edge new vertical tab feature. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Tony and this is Tuesday's Tips. Happy New Year. This is my very first video of 2021. I took a little bit of a break for various reasons, but now we're back to normal. So if this is your first time here, think about hitting that subscribe button. And if you're a returning viewer, then thanks a lot. I always appreciate that support. So this week, we're gonna look at the new vertical tab feature in Microsoft Edge. Well, I say new, this was released at the end of October, early November last year, but I've just not been able to get a video out on it. Now, it is only available on the Dev and Canary channels, but that shows you this will be a full release and what you can look forward to in future on the full version. So vertical tabs, what are they? Well, they are exactly what it says. Instead of having your tabs across the top horizontally, where you can only fit so many on there before it just becomes a picture of icons, they are now on the side of the screen where you can still read what the tab is all about. No more to be said about it. Let's take a look. Okay, so let's take a quick look at the vertical tabs. Now, like I said before, they're only available in the Dev and the Canary channel. So if you haven't got them downloaded, go to the website. I'll leave a link below and you can download them and you will get the new releases first. So in these channels, in the top corner here, this is the button that you need to press if you've got a load of tabs open. And what this does is it turns on vertical tabs. Now, I believe it's not there by default. Now, to turn it on, if you have got the Dev and Canary and you haven't got that option, is you just need to go to Settings, go to Appearance, and then in there you'll see Show Vertical Tabs button and make sure that's turned on. Once that's turned on, that's when you'll get this in the corner. So you've got your tabs across the top and it's quite hard to see what each one of them are without hovering over each one if you've got a lot of the same tabs that use the same icons from the same web page essentially. Open vertical tabs. Now as it opens the first time, you'll just see the icons, but if you hover over it, there we go, and it will open up and you'll see each tab exactly what it is. That's it. It's pretty simple, but I think it's really effective. I think it's miles better than having your horizontal tabs. I think you can get more information in there. I think they're easier to manage as well. Give it a go. Let me know how you get on.
There you go. I think it's a great feature. For those of us who use loads of tabs, I think this is a great addition to the Edge browser. If you're already using vertical tabs, then let me know in the comments. Let me know what you think. There'll be more videos like this. I need to catch up on the releases through Edge, but they will be coming in the future. If you like that, please give me a like. It really does help the algorithm. If you haven't subscribed yet, that's up here. And here's a couple more videos if you want to carry on watching. Till the weekend, guys. I'll see you later.